surely by the Red Dragon. Like when it comes to sport.
Well, exactly, it's very competitive, and of course this is about qualifying for the World Cup.
Yeah, so they'd want to do it.
Which is a major tournament that Mars hasn't been in the World Cup for a long time. Mm,
that's why they're trying.
So the other two managers spoke and said, I'm really sorry, but we are going to try and beat you, not just let you go through. I mean, in a fair world, the World Cup authorities simply have one to them.
Slow traffic on A22/E45. Traffic jam ahead between Trento Sud, Autostrada del Brennero A22, and El Avio, Autostrada del Brennero A22. 16 minutes delay. You will arrive at your destination at 2:48 p.m. Slow traffic on A22/E45. Traffic jam ahead between Trento Sud, Autostrada del Brennero A22, and Roverito Sud Lago e Gardenor, Autostrada del Brennero A22. 16 minutes delay. You will arrive at your destination at 2:49 p.m.
Depends if it's busy, isn't it?
Tyrolean. Yeah, Tyrolean, and this is the Italian Tyrol. So that kind of fits really.
Oh, were we in Italy already?
Oh yeah, we've been in Italy since the shopping centre. The shopping centre was in Italy, it was the border. We actually walked across the border in the car park.
Oh, right.
Physically it's in the car park. But as with these, those machine gun and things, it doesn't matter anymore, you just walk. That, I think, was our ninth border crossing. Which I'll get to show.
Some of these houses are lovely, though.
Affair,
yeah, I said some of these houses are lovely, though. I can find it.